I'm Lisa Bolton. I work in food service. I'm their lead cashier. A lot of people don't know a lot about my story, but I had a daughter and she passed, you know, at a year. And so I can kind of put myself in the shoes of some of the parents here when you have a patient or a child that's going through some, you know, type of illness. You know, you look at it differently than you would if you never went through it. But if you went through something similar, it makes a difference. It makes you appreciate life and the people that you come in contact with. And that makes a difference for me.
Hey, Troy. Hey, Brittany. Hey, Mr. Mike, how are you this morning?
Good
morning, Sade. How are you?
How are you doing today, Miss Kathy?
Good.
All right. Like, hey, Mr. Dane, how you doing?
Mr. Richard, I can get you over here.
Good morning, Miss Pat. How are you this morning?
Good.
Wonderful. I have you with 96 cents, young lady.
Overall, I haven't met a stranger, so everybody's pretty good here. I feel like if some of the people here knows my name, I should, you know, be able to know some of the customers' name. It's no trick. Just a blessing.